offense played great, really great. And coming back, we had Coach Jackson as the coordinator, so we knew the defense, and we played hard, very hard. We made plays, and we got stops, and that's why we won.
Realize how much better we got to become for next week, how much better in shape we got to become next week, and also how better we need to prepare to get ourselves ready to go to Southwest, right?
Yeah. We practiced hard in practice all week. The defensive scheme was great, offense played great. I think we just all hustled and we made plays, and that's why we got the victory.